Sports. New at 10, we're learning a Mauldin police officer was disciplined after officials say they used a racial slur back in 2019.
Now, this only just recently came to light, and we reached out to the city last week when local activists called for answers. In a news release sent out to us today, city officials acknowledged that an officer used the slur, saying, quote, "While the use of the racial slur by the member of the police department in 2019 did not occur during the delivery of public services, it is unacceptable and not reflective of the values or mission of the city." The city says the officer was disciplined shortly after the incident. Officials say city employees undergo civility, diversity, and inclusivity training routinely. Local activists say they want more transparency here.
I believe the city of Mauldin has some serious questions to answer for, because everything is coming to light now. There's no transparency, but it's coming to light. So that's what we're talking about. Let's figure out what's going on down here in Mauldin.
Now, the city of Mauldin admitted in this release that they found new documents relating to what happened, though they say they are limited to what they can share. They say that information was not originally shared to them by the police department, and they only discovered it when these Freedom Information Act requests were put in to the city. As soon as we get our hands on more documents, we'll keep pushing for answers and update you right here on the 10 o'clock news. Stay with us.